was not a coolie. I used to go in the backyard and climb through all of the kaave bushes just to look for this one lily koi. And for those of you that don't know what a lily koi is, it's a Hawaiian name for a passion fruit. What's interesting about this fruit is that when you break it open, there's these yucky looking purple slimy seeds inside. But when you taste it, it's delicious. And you know, it's kind of like love. Because sometimes it's sweet, sometimes it's sour. But no matter what you get, it's always delicious. Right? I'm going to teach you guys a Hawaiian word today. We say, ono. Can you guys say that? Ono. Exactly. That means delicious. And that's what both love and the lily koi is. Check it out, I hope you like it. Sweet and sour like a lily koi. Oh my joy. Smoke rising from the fire, taking me higher. I know I'll never love again. The way that I loved you, my friend, I know. I put it all on you. I let you determine how you feel about me too. I know. Strong, courageous mother. Now I know. Now I know. Now I know. I think the light is clear to me now. And now I know. A lily corn. Oh my joy, smoke rising from the fire, taking me higher. Now I know, I see the light is clear to me now, and now I know. My hope. Loco ia, si no te como me capo no.